Hola a todos. Hey everyone, Kristen Sherry here. We are going to do an episode from the relationship chapter of Maximize 365. So we haven't done any of those yet. So excited to start on relationships in Maximize 365, a year of actionable tips to transform your life. So in the relationships chapter, it's broken down into several sections. So we're going to start with the communication aspect of relationships. And so the first one is listening. Listening. We hear a lot about listening, but do we listen? So the quote is from Alfred Brendel and says, "The word listen contains the same letters as the word silent." So it's safe to say the goal of communication is to be understood, right? Yet many of us listen to others to respond, not to deeply understand. So our goal should be to exercise the three levels of listening. You may not have known there are three levels of listening. So the first level is listening for information, right? So most people don't move beyond this level. Level one, what is this person saying? Should I be getting defensive? What's my excuse? What information do I need to return? So we're listening long enough to grasp the basics, and then we shift our attention from listening to problem solving, defending, or responding. And then level two, that's the next level. People with empathy do this by nature, by the way. Level two is listening for impact. So if you listen only for information, you're gonna, like, this whole part's gonna go over your head. You're gonna miss the true message. So you want to move beyond what's said and consider the impact on the people involved. So what's the impact of this person? What's going to be the impact to the team? And the impact to you is important too, of course, but that tends to be our default. So I don't have to coach you around that. So really listening to the impact on other people. The third level, this upper echelon of listening, is listening for what's not being said. And this takes more practice. It's listening between the lines. That's what I call that. Listening between the lines. So once you hear the information and you start to think about what could the impact be, also you want to pay attention to cues for what's not being said, paying attention to body language, tone, and just being in use of those skills of observation. So your idea for action is to practice listening between the lines, that level three. So listen carefully to the words a person uses, very carefully, and then ask questions to get to the truth. We tend to make assumptions about the words people have said. So tell me more about that is a great question or statement to make. But also, you could say, I heard you say this. I might be making an assumption. Can you clarify if that's what you meant? Wow, so many conflicts could be avoided if we just did that. So if you feel like you're hearing a mixed message, ask for clarification. Instead of making an assumption, you say, well, it seems like this is what you're saying, but is that correct? And give them an opportunity to explain or clarify their message. So how good of a listener would you say you are on a scale of 1 to 10? Don't first forget to subscribe to the channel because I'm going to be doing a ton more on helping you have more effective relationships. Take care.